kids, hope you are all fine. Can you see this? This is a bullock cart. Bullock cart was mostly used in olden days. Now you can see it really only in villages. It contains of two wheels back with two bulls on the front for pulling the cart. Farmers use it for carrying grains, cereals, etc. in higher quantities for shorter distances. So children, what is it? It is a bullock cart. Now let us begin with the worksheet. In this worksheet, you will have to use a dabber to color the bullock cart. The bullocks work hard to pull the cart and transport goods. Yes, children, let's begin with the worksheet. In this worksheet, the bullock cart work hard to pull the cart and transport goods. So, we will use a dabber to color the bullock cart. Okay, so for that we need a cotton and a watercolor. So, let's begin with the worksheet. So, children, let's start dabbing with the cotton. Yes, this is the goods that the bullocks are carrying. Which cart it is? It's a bullock cart. So we have dabbed the goods of the bullock cart. So now next is we will color the bullocks with a cotton and we'll dab with a cotton. Color it. So children, we have colored the bullock cart. Our bullock cart is ready. Our bullock cart is ready. Let us color it here a little bit on the legs. Yes. Yes. Now it's ready. Our bullock cart is ready to go.